Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Vikram. In this class, we'll try to understand how to download and install Dev C++ compiler. This is the compiler. So the concept of compiler, what is meant by a compiler? We have discussed in our previous video. Compiler is a software which executes the program. So in order to execute all the programs that we are going to discuss in our further classes, we need a compiler to be installed on the computer. So we are going to use, there are different types of compilers that are available in the market. Some are freely available and some are to be get paid for those compilers to get installed on the computer. We are going to use this free software, which is a Dev C++ compiler. The name itself states that it is C++ compiler, but it can also compile the C programs. So we are going to download, we are going to understand, we are going to see how to download and install the Dev C++ compiler on a computer in this class. And every video in our channel is going to be a part of entire course or a playlist. Our suggestion is to follow the entire course so that you can have better understanding of the concepts. Let's jump to download and install the Dev C++ compiler right now. So go to the Google, open your browser and go to the google.com. let's see, here it is, google.com, and here just type Dev C++ download. See here, Dev C++ download. The first line of code, the first search option, which is Dev C++ download, which is for SourceForge. This is the best site for open source downloads. Please go through this SourceForge whenever you are free. So here Dev C++, this is the symbol of Dev C++. Here click on download, click on download. So it is getting downloaded. It will get downloaded. Okay, it is getting downloaded here. So this is the progress of the download. Let's wait for a minute so that it will get downloaded. So this is, this SourceForge is the best website for open source softwares. Lots of open source softwares. Open source means it is freely available softwares. They are not going to charge money for the softwares. So this is the best site to download open source softwares. And this is the one of the best compiler. So we got habituated to this. See here, it is getting downloaded. Dev C++. Okay, so let's go to the, so here just click on it, double click. So it is okay. So just to install, double click on it, and next you are going to get this pop-up. Click on OK, and after that I agree. So you have to agree all the rules, and next, click on next, click on next. So the files are getting extracted and installing is happening. This is how the installation happens. The things are getting finished. With this, just we are going to finish the installation. So the installation has been finished. And here we have to search the settings. So the next tool is going to be English. Next, click on next. Okay. So now we have opened the Dev C++ editor. So in the next class, so this is how the Dev C++ editor will look like. So in the next class, we'll try to understand, we'll try to create a file how to create a C programming file, how to compile it, and we'll write the program, and we will compile the program, and we will execute that program. So what are the comments that are needed to compile the program, and what are the comments that are needed to execute the program, that we will try to understand in our next class. So the first program that we have taken, we'll try to execute that program. Hope you got the clarity on this concept. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubts regarding this concept, please post your doubt in the comment section below. If you feel that this video is helpful to you, please give us a like symbol and please share this video with your friends so that they will also get benefited. Thanks for watching.